I was about to say, why no signal, Elgato? But yeah, welcome back to Dot Hack Mutation. So now we should be at the point of heading to Net Slum. Reminds me, I should probably rewrite that riddle. Notepad. Keep that handy? Oh my god, Comic Sans, though. I'd be well supplied for this adventure. Oh, okay. Good thing we have all these virus cores. This would have been a very short stream, but nice. But there's actually, of course, like an infection bonus content after the game, like a post game. And don't worry, I'll be sure to, focus on this. Take care of Black Rose. Yeah, wake her up. Okay, what was I saying? Yeah, I'll be sure to data drain the monster in that dungeon in the Theta Skies. Unlike before.
Oh,
That's literally what I was afraid of. Astral, do you have any water magic? That's what I thought. Drain this Arc Prince because they're reviving all the other ones. Sound check. Okay, that's one. Ooh, I barely survived that. Ladies? Oh no. Yeah, restarting. That didn't go over very well. Inviting everyone again. Yeah, you could actually skip all this. Okay, it was almost as if it was loading the level. Okay, let's try that again. Just so we could get some levels, let's clear out this map of all the portals. Mage's soul. to wake up Black Rose. There was like a human as part of that creature. Okay, fortune wire. Mage's soul. I'm really gonna need a lot of them. Resistance boost. Create a lead, what's this? Hey, check this out. Hey, just draw. Want this? As a reminder, the straw best girl in this game. Oh yeah. Nice. Effect ring, what does that do? I'm gonna sell that. Yeah, we won. Okay, cool. Yeah, 3 was bad enough. I should really pay attention to the status ailments too. Data drain these things so they don't survive. Okay, that's good. Wrong one. Almost to 49. Twilight Onion? Well, this is... Trade this one? Imperials. See how this works. Ooh. Oh my God. Congrats on leveling up, Mistral. I'm a level behind, like levels behind, Black Rose. Oh my God. Yeah, I already have one. You know, you can't blame me when all that was happening. Say. Congrats on leveling up, Black Rose. imagining things. More portals to go. Time to wake up, Black Rose? And now I leveled up! More portals. Go? No! No! Almost to level 50 now, which is nice. Takes care of them. Fireball storm. Yeah, just so I don't accidentally open it. Blame me when there's like enemies that can resurrect each other, so yeah. Alright, all portals open, let's head to the dungeon. I think we're supposed to take a specific path. Well, this wasn't obvious enough. But yeah, I was saying, I wonder if anyone has done speedruns on this game. Well, all four volumes, of course. That would be quite the sight. Okay. Not me, her. Okay. Pick up all these goodies. I appreciate all the treasure, especially with what we're up against soon. Cat egg? And first aid, please. Not just do that. I got you. All good now. Go down. Mr. Rock? You give me gum 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 gum. Congrats on leveling up, Black Rose and Mistral. I still yet to level up myself. Honestly surprised I've yet to do the DLC for Stranger Paradise. I'll probably get around to that someday. Thank you. You're not healing this time. Care of that. And yeah, now we're all level 50. Awesome. Ignis, Gaia spell. Forget that it's physical tolerance. Jeez. Yeah, I think we would get something very rewarding for that. But guess not. Thunder spells? Yep. Just my level one spell. Boy, you cannot just. The next room with the portal will have that dragon again. Heading to the small room with all the goodies, or rather, physical buff. That's it? Oh, okay! Fire Tempest. Disarming Trap? No thanks. This again? Oh boy. Congrats on leveling up, Miss Strong. Now? Should be the point to the next slum. man. I mean, we're at the end of this, so it doesn't matter. All dungeon portals open. Restorative antidote. Restorative. I already have 99. Restorative. And on to the boss.
Ikidomari?
Yeah, especially with the music in the background. Oh, those eyes.
そういう言い方をする人もいるわね。私たちは楽園と呼んでるわ。
ヘルバはどこに？とりあえずここの住人たちに話してみよう。
それはヘルバに認められた者だけが使うことを許されたゲート。あなたたちには使えない。
本物の偽物、偽物の本物、どっちが本物？
君は今本当に起きているかい？ほっぺをつねったってダメさ。僕らの夢はとてもリアルなんだ。
What is this thing?
知らない、知らないよ。本当に何にも知らないよ。うふっ。知らない。
I want to hear this in English.No regrets.
Hikari wa mou juubun da. Mizu da yo. Mizu wo kure. Soshite nukumori wo.
物事を突き詰めて考えるという作業は自問自答を繰り返すことによって完成度が高まっていくものである。それは蒸留酒を作る作業に酷似していると言えないだろうか。私の名前もそうした理由でつけたのだ。安直に他人に救済を求める前に自らが考え答えを導き出すべきである。よって私はあなたたちの質問、 ヘルバについて聞きたいんだけど、に答える意思はないと言えよ。
長
っ。I was about to say! Interesting fellow?
ヘルバをお探しか。
はい。
ヘルバから多少は聞いてはおる。黄昏の碑文な。ざっくり言ってそれ自体は精霊の時代がいかにして終わりを告げたかを語るものだが。
終わりの物語？
さよう。しかしテキストも散逸しておる上にこれがえらく難解でな。まあ一筋縄ではいかん。
さっきから気になってたんだけど、ここの人たちって他では見かけない姿ばっかりだけど。
ここは元来失敗作と呼ばれる NPC の集うデータの吹き溜まりだった。それを面白がりキャラデータをいじくり回して失敗作をロールする PC も集まるようになってな。今となってはその境界も曖昧で、自分が PC なのかNPC なのかも分からなくなってるやつもある。もしかするとすでに肉体はなくキャラデータだけが動き回っているやつさえおるかもしれん。そうハロルドのようにな。
ハロルド？
どうしてもモルガナと話し合う必要が。彼女のところに行くには生身の体が邪魔になる。だとしても行かなくても、私たちのアウラのために。エマ、私にあと少しの勇気。
ヘルバ、
この世界の創造者ハロルド・ヒューイックの言葉よ。
Harold's note to.
で、私に何か用？黄昏の碑文。坊やたちもそこにたどり着いたわけね。あら、珍しいお客さんだこと。ネットスラムを代表して歓迎するわ。楽園へようこそ。
バルムンク。
あなたはリョースに着いたわけね。偉そうに言ってた割には脆いもんね。
俺はお前らとは違う。
坊やの後をつけ回すなんてリアナの末裔の名が泣くわよ。
バルムンク、僕たちを利用したのか。
秩序を取り戻すためには仕方のないことだ。
秩序？世界が欲する秩序とあなたが望む秩序、あるべき姿はどちらかしら。
無論私が望む秩序だ。
Oh, of course.
真打ち登場。役者が揃ったってわけね。
無駄口はそこまでだ。やはりお前たちはこの世界にとって危険な存在でしかない。消えてもらう。 をした？
私は何もしていない。彼女は私たちがお気に召さないみたい。
彼女？
そう、つまりこの世界そのもの。
Time for...
Hoppa?
Time for Menu Simulator Round 3. For this, of course! Especially against? First wave, did it? So yeah, Menu Simulator Round 3 against the Propagation Magus. Alright. Okay, so infinite health again. Buffing everyone. You see physical attack from me and Black Rose. Permit. Yeah, for Mistral. Destroy those wings too, or else something's strong. Heal. So what you need to do is destroy these leaves as soon as possible, or else something bad is gonna happen. More leaves. hurting that. Stroll back to first aid. Black Rose. Who would have guessed? And it's me. I should really start expecting that from now on. Like the cursed waves having their own set of data drain, or their own data drains. Now it's your turn to get data drain, Magus! How's it feel now, pal? Iris Core U. So we don't have to worry about his Mega Sleep anymore. Astral, go back to first aid. Mr. active. Age of Soul. Oh no, you didn't, pal. All resurrected. Kept some spells handy. Keep my distance, especially with what Magus is capable of. Yeah, see what I mean? Another resurrect, or... good now. Includes dot hack mutation, you guys. Because pretty much this is the end of this part. Third cursed wave down. Oh God.
もしかすると、この時が ターニングポイントだったのかもしれない。僕とゲームザ・ワールドとの関わりは遊びの域を超えてしまった。しかも事件はネットの外にまで広がりつつあった。
And this is why the latter half of Digimon Cyber Sleuth reminded me of this.I mean, it saves a lot of money just using the same voice actor. Voice actors do cost a lot, you know?Gainax? Nope. Gainax. Evangelion aside, not that I've watched it much. The only thing I've seen from them is obviously Anti and Stocking with garter belts. You know how fun that show is, at least in my opinion.But not in that context, especially regarding Banty. Username Galeno, character name Kite. I think I remember my username, Project.hack, was originally Homestar. From Homestar Runner, of course. To be continued. www.hack.com. Okay, that sounded a bit redundant. .hack.com. Yes, save please. Let me just in case something goes awry. Silver coin? Oh, jeez. Let's hope this is legit, then. Artificial apple. Rika at Bandai. Let's head there. Yeah, might as well. I mean, I did back up my save file. Alright, let's see. Do I have to deal with, Thought so. Oh, let's deal with this goblin tag again. I'm sure we're gonna... Oh man, there goes that pretty music. I forgot this was a thing. Well... Let's just, sell everything we got from... I mean, didn't I already... try giving this to Mistral, but... It was eh. Yeah, that area really went through all my, almost all of my potion. Well, here we go again. Testable Vengeful Gate.
けじゃ。
Oh my god! Jeez, this one is really fast. My speed charm.
Thank you.
I highly doubt it would even stack. Let me just, yeah, let me just do this, like, dungeon first, then I'll deal with her. I mean, if I could even get her. Welcome home, Odin. Guess the U made sense. You're welcome. I just realized I think I need Moon Scroll to take on Martina, but first, go inside this pretty area. Yep, we did, Mistral. Iris Core F? Forrester Hell? Oh, I could easily drop that. Congrats on leveling up, Black Girls. Fortune Wire. Urid Armor. Oh, wait. I just realized I could sell these items. Nice, I leveled up. see what we have in this treasure chest. Fire, healing potion. I really need it. Antidote, healing potion. Burning oil. Bearcat egg. Just gonna day to drain this thing. Another virus core F. Eye on that worm. That's pretty cool. You have fire tempest. Yeah, I could just keep healing her for all I care, Mr. Worm. Like that.
Yep.
what I meant, but okay. It is Dao. Hangman, healing potion. That's pretty much it for this floor. Let's head to the next. Suck. Makes me wonder, do I have to data drain it? Get the item? Thank you. buff everyone again.
なんだこいつ、まるでこの無人の町の主みたいだ。
An actual distinct first aid, Mistral. I didn't think it would actually have, its own boss. Attack. So as far as I know, Anglemore can, or Angamore can, attack one person at a time. Okay then. Not me. Black Rose. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, it's catching up to me! Not again. Thank you. Sorry, hang on a sec. Okay, yeah, maybe I should probably data drain him. Sorry, I'm just making sure if I'm supposed to for some weapon, like an infection. Crimson Rain. How? And I also got lucky shoes. I'm glad. Okay, so yeah, I have to data drain any of those like post-game bosses. Yeah, I didn't remember that thing had its own theme as well. Yeah, that looks cool. Alright, is there anything that... Yeah, I could just deposit that. Just disband the party real quick. Glad to hear it. Probably should go save now. Don't lose all this progress and this lovely weapon right here. Lambda server. Try that again. Convenient. Okay. Thank you. probably wait until her health regen is down. Better yet. No. Yeah, let's just try this. I don't understand how I'm missing all these shots. Yeah, on second thought, I might as well just do this after I get some better gear. I'll come back to this in Outbreak. Cause nothing's working. Plus, I wanna spend all this spend the next 2 hours trying to beat this thing. Backup save. Concludes Dot Hack Mutation, you guys. So I'll start, I guess we'll see next month, but I know next week we'll be starting the post game for White 1. We'll see how far things go, but if I'm not finished by next month, just wait until I'm done so I can start the original Diamond and Heart Gold respectively, and then I'm pretty much done with all the mainline Pokemon games. After like what? Not counting 2018, but 2019. Yeah, 2019 is when I technically started. Oh god! 4 years since I've been doing these playthroughs. Guess that's what real life commitment does to ya. So yeah. Figure out who to raid. Now let's go with some Ocarina of Time. Oh, yeah, I forgot. So while I'm doing all these short playthroughs for the third week, Trying to think. Yeah, StarCraft 1, Terran Campaign, because I finished that a while back. I've been needing to start that too. Okay. Let's go raid Clavio, because Ocarina of Time. Oh wait, AFK. Go with Odin. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care.